I've only ever flown a 172.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a couple turns here, see if I can work it. Since I know you're a pilot, I can turn a little harsher.
Yeah, go for it. Are you looking for like visual clues for the thermals?
So normally we use the clouds, because as you know, the clouds are usually pretty bulky to be underneath.
Yeah.
But on days we don't have them, we usually can kind of guesstimate what fields are going to have it, because obviously, it's really loud. Doesn't matter how smooth you do it.